I just destroyed a computer using a virus, and I'm gonna be destroying 10 more computers within this video. So without any further hesitation, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and get this video started. This right here is the infamous USB that I'm gonna be plugging into my computer. Don't try this at home. Don't do this for any malicious intent. You actually can get in a lot of trouble for doing this. I'm doing this because I actually want to see what happens when I run these viruses on a virtual PC. I'm actually gonna go ahead and get this started. The first virus that we're gonna go ahead and try out. Oh, great. The MEMS virus. MEMS virus is a good one to start with because I actually can use the computer after destroying my computer. So I'm not connected to my internet. That's interesting. And now the real-time protection is on. Now let's do this the easy way. MEMS.bat. Now what's going to happen? Ah, interesting. So the software you just executed is considered malware. The malware will harm your computer and make it unusable. If you are seeing this message without knowing what you just executed, simply press no and nothing will happen. If you know what the software is and you're using it in a safe environment, I know what the software is. I'm using it in a safe environment. Go ahead and press yes. It's going to ask me if I'm sure. Perfect.
Perfect.
Your computer has been by the MEMS Trojan. Your computer won't boot up again. So use it as long as you can. Smiley face. Trying to kill MEMS will cause your system to be destroyed instantly, so don't try it. Smiley face. Perfect.
Perfect.
So I can actually continue to use on the computer as I wish. Not connected to my internet right now. That's really good.
Oh no.
Something just popped up on the screen saying, how to send a virus to my friend.
Oh no.
Google.co.ck. I'm Google.ca. That's really freaking interesting. So I'm not connected to the internet right now and I really tried to open up that browser. Oh dude, that's creepy. Okay, I'm not. Oh.
Oh no.
Oh my god, it's Googling very illegal things. Okay. That's the MEMS virus. Let's press you are an idiot virus. Application. Are you an idiot? No, I'm not. I have no idea what the heck this is. How to remove MEMS Trojan virus popping up in the back. Oh my goodness. No, I'm not an idiot. Oh, I think you are an idiot.
Oh no.
Okay. I could still use Windows, I guess. Interesting. So, I actually just, what is this? How to get money. Oh my god. Don't connect to the internet while you're using this. Don't do whatever I'm doing right now. Actually, this is gonna cause a little bit of distress while watching. There's nothing I can do. PCOptimizerPro.com. Okay, so this is the idiot virus. Actually, oh my god. Oh my goodness. Virus Builder legit free download. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna go ahead and shut down. I shut down the VM. I'm gonna show you guys what happens to the holy crap. Your device ran into a problem, needs to restart. We're collecting some error info and then we'll restart it for you. 80% complete. Oh, it's the Nyan Cat. This is the virus that we're dealing with. My computer is going absolutely bonkers right now. Move to trash. Now watch this magic. Oh, and now the virtual machine doesn't work anymore. So it's actually sent to the Shadow Realm. Permanently erase the items from the trash. Now we're gonna go ahead and open up another Windows 10 virtual machine. You have to take the proper precautions. And when I mean proper precautions, the wrong precautions. If I go to virus and threat protection, real-time protection off, yes. The next one we're gonna open up is called Annabelle. Let's press the Annabelle Ransomware. Make changes to your computer. So now I'm gonna hit yes. And we're gonna see what happens when we press the infamous Annabelle Ransomware. Annabelle, by the way, the haunted doll, based on a true story, apparently. It just restarted my computer. I don't know what that means.
When we come to see the
table. Oh, I hate it already. Oh, I hate it already.
If you don't come play with us, then we will kill you.
Your personal ID. There's a time limit. What happened to my files? All your files are encrypted and secured with a strong key. There is no way to get them back without your personal key. How can I get my personal key? Well, you need to pay for it. You need to visit one of the special sites below and enter your personal ID and find it on the top.
The dark net site. Oh, there's a dot onion site.
Here's the funny part. It's actually a V2 onion site, so this won't work. Only V3 onion links work in 2021. What is going to happen if I'm not going to pay?
Then the countdown will
easily run out. Then your system will be broke. If you're going to restart, then the countdown run out much faster. So it's not a good idea to do it.
Credits?
Dude, that's creepy. Information? Are you good enough to kill me? No, you aren't, with a smiley face. Interesting. I completely destroyed the computer. Now I can't open up the VM anymore. This one was ransomware, which means you have to send some sort of Bitcoin to get all your files back. Your files are all encrypted. They're locked up in a little ball right now. And to unlock this ball, you have to send money to this ball. It's still locked. Everything's locked. The Annabelle ransomware. This is a legendary one. This one has been talked about quite a bit. I can't really do anything about it, to be honest. It's a completely dead VM. But we're going to continue on with the video, and we're going to go ahead and take this infamous USB device over here, plug it into the computer, and see what other type of viruses we can get. The next one we're gonna open up is called Bonsai Buddy or Bonsify. Let's open up both of them. Why not? Yes. Yes. Oh, so.
Hello, I'm Bonsai. I'm here to destroy your computer again, but this time it's an actual destruction. The first thing I'll do is to inject my beauty into all programs. Let's start from now. Doesn't it look great? Would not recommend to restart your system from now, because it might be a bit unstable. If you wait a bit for me, I will do even more than just that. I will spam your computer with random executables. Inject my code into them too, and let them corrupt your computer. Your programs are my slaves from then. Doesn't that sound great? 30 seconds left until I activate the final destruction.
30 seconds?
You should look around your system, because now I'm everywhere. Got 20 seconds left until I activate the final destruction.
That's terrifying.
You've got 10 seconds left until I activate the final destruction. Destruction of death is now activated.
What? It's hip to... Bro, the computer's going crazy. Restarting. I actually want to see what he did. He's destroying my computer. Basically, the computer just keeps shutting down, which is absolutely annoying. But that's Bonsai Buddy. This dude is absolutely relentless. Sorry, I keep repeating this, but nobody wants to try this at home. Don't do this for your own malicious purpose. You're actually gonna get in a lot of trouble if you do this for malicious purpose. Enjoy your time in jail. I simply am just like analyzing these. This is a virus analysis, malware investigation, real-time protection off. You guys know the routine. Plug it into Windows 10. Perfect.
Perfect.
Now I'm gonna go ahead and run the infamous desktop Goose virus. Press this button. Oh, I heard that. Oh my god, he just popped out of Microsoft Edge. Oh, I hate him already. Oh. I love him, but I hate him. Oh, so this guy's just gonna walk around. I can't do anything about it but hear him. I hate him. I hate him. I hate him already. While he's doing his little business. Oh, what's this? I hate him. I hate him. Move. Okay. We'll type in CIH. Sure. More details. Yeah. Let's see what CIH is. Oh, sorry, little ducky. I'm gonna run the duck again in the next VM. I kind of want to see what he's gonna do. Find any key to boot from CD or DVD. What just happened? Which one did I run? Oh, I ran the CIH. Oh my god, is it connected to the internet? Oh my god, it just literally erased Windows. It literally destroyed the entire VM right now. There's nothing I can really do about it. I have to reinstall Windows from scratch, and I can imagine that deleted absolutely every single file. That was CIH. All these viruses were responsible for billions and billions of dollars worth of damage. All these companies, huge companies with important data, got absolutely bamboozled by this, and they had to hire all these companies to see what the heck was going on, and that costs a lot of money, man. I don't want you guys to play with this stuff lightly, because you can actually end up in a lot of trouble if you do any malicious intent behind this, or even if you don't know what you're doing and you do this stuff, you can get yourself in a lot of trouble. So really don't do it. That was yet another VM we destroyed. We're gonna go ahead and open up another Windows 10 instance. Virus and threat protection setting, real-time protection off, yada yada yada. This one is WannaCry. WannaCry is another infamous one. I really was iffy about downloading this one. I just want to do this so you guys can see what happens if these viruses, like, you know, curiosity is curiosity. There's a lot of people that if you say don't do it, it's scary, it's terrifying. There's a lot of people that are still gonna do it and mess up absolutely everything. So instead of doing it yourself, just watch this YouTube video. That's the whole point of doing this, you know. People are very curious, so we're gonna open up WannaCry. Oh, sweet Moses, what's going on here? Did it just, it decrypted my entire,
oh no,
oh my god. What just happened? Oh my goodness. Oops, your files have been encrypted. Payment will be raised on
Oh no.
Oh wow, it's connected to my time. That's really scary. I don't like that.
Send $600 worth of Bitcoin to this address.
Oh my goodness.
The files about Bitcoin, how to buy Bitcoin. They're teaching people how to buy Bitcoin, contact them.
Well, the whole computer has been bamboozled.
If you see this text, but don't see the wanna decryptor window, then your antivirus remove the decrypt software or you deleted it from your computer. I'm gonna have to destroy this VM, absolutely obliterate it.
That is yet another VM sent to the Shadow Realm.
Before we continue on, I just wanted to quickly tell you that today's video is sponsored by nobody, because nobody ever wants to sponsor these type of videos. I actually just wanted to show you really quick. This is what a crypto NWO edit looks like. It truly gives me wet nightmares just thinking about it. If you respect how much effort I put into making these videos, or you like my videos in general, or you want to see some sort of uncensored content, find my Patreon link in the description below and go ahead and sign up for any tier you want so you can show some banger support. Just one more time, that's patreon.com/cryptoNWO. Anyways, that's all I wanted to say. Let's go ahead and get back to the video. I
forgot which virus that was. Let me know in the comment section down below, but we're gonna go ahead and do the infamous Windows XP horror now. I really want to see what this one's all about, bro.
Oh, sweet God, remember that?
Oh my goodness. Your computer might be at risk. Antivirus is okay. Virus protection not found. That's fine. Okay, that's connected to Windows XP. Hopefully it reads it. Flash disk. Oh, baby. The Windows XP Horror Edition. Created by Wobby Chip. Oh. I literally clicked it and it's apparently a Windows update. 66%. 666.system. Don't look behind you. Oh, bro, what the hell? Oh, bro, my voodoo doll just tripped me out. Microsoft Windows XP Horror Edition. Oh, it's so terrifying. Oh, I love it. Recycling bin. Oh my God. What's in the recycling bin? Oh, this is nice. The music's really not helping though. Not gonna cap. Don't open me, .txt. Okay, they spelled okay wrong. Bro, why am I actually looking behind me? Oh my God! Oh dude, this is creepy. This is very, very well made. Oh, I love this. I hate it. I hate it at the same time. I smell an ARG. Oh, dude, that's creepy. Okay. That's gross. That's freaking terrifying. The start menu has been... Oh, bro, there's more. I have to click it? Dude, I'm actually... Go to sleep. You know what? It's quite late. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Put on that notification bell and you'll be notified whenever I upload a video like this on the channel, and smash that like button. Actually, if you click this video that just appeared on the top right of the screen, I know you're going to enjoy this video because I hand selected this video. So go ahead and click that video. I'll see you guys in the future. Love ya.